Jesus Christ.
Who's that?
I don't know. Hey, can I help you, sir?
No. But maybe I can help you.
Hey.
I sense it.
What the hell is wrong with you? I said tomorrow.
Oh, tomorrow, today. Who can keep track, huh?
It's not about the money. It's about the karate.
Free karate. How am I supposed to compete with that? Snake in the grass. He's talking about us.
Miyagi-Do. I should have taken care of that old bastard when I had the chance.
Wait, why are we paying for karate if this other guy's giving it away for free?
This is an act of war. It demands an immediate response.
I know what it needs. And I know exactly what I'm gonna do.
Hello? Oh, thank God. I was a little afraid you'd be the other guy. He's a little unhinged. Saw your little demonstration at Valley Fest. A couple of other guys have been requesting I come join the club. So, I feel like it's time to give it another go. But I've got some ground rules. I'd prefer to take a flag football approach to my karate training. Ideally, learning to hit and kick without actually being hit or kicked. Part and parcel with that, I have a bit of a thing about personal space. The other Cobras are just gonna have to accept that. Wow, that is quite the tattoo. Ooh, not to nitpick here, but I'm not sure it's anatomically correct. You see, the hood of the Indochinese spitting cobra is much smaller, and their pupils are actually round, not the vertical type your artist opted for. So, you know, probably an easy enough fix to correct the pupils.
We're outgunned. We were outmanned. I tell you, Rwanda was no joke.
Don't you mean Somalia? Mogadishu's in Somalia, Rwanda's a whole different country.
Of course, Somalia. I spend so much time in the sandbox, it all kind of bleeds together, you know?
The back thrust kick works like this. You step, pivot, throw a side kick.
What about if your opponent attacks you from behind?
Excellent question. Sensei Kreese, you want to take this one?
Certainly, Sensei Lawrence.
You sure about this, Sensei?
There's nothing to worry about.
The key to this move is making your enemy think you are retreating. But just as they let their guard down, that's when you strike the hardest. Right!
Rusty, Sensei.
Okay, pay attention. He's got my neck, I've got his elbow. If I try to break out,
I dig in and I put him to sleep.
If I go for his ribs,
he completely exposes his chest.
Two difficult choices. What do you do? You damn the consequences and you power forward.
You may get hurt, but nobody wins by doing nothing.
You make a choice. You make a move. You go all in.
Keep going. I have all day.
You think it's okay if I puke in here?
No.
Navy SEALs puke all the time.
Do not puke.
He's not gonna let up. We gotta figure out who did it.
I bet it was shit breath. Hey, screw you.
What'd you say?
You want this right now?
Stop! Would you really like to know who did it? It was Hawk.
And it was Diaz.
And Robinson.
And it was Nichols, Chubbs, Red.
When one of you makes a move, you all make a move. You live and you die with the consequences and the spoils. Because you are all Cobra Kai. Main dojo, 5 minutes. You're about to begin your real training.
Eight! Point!
Hit him again. Do you have a problem with that? Fight isn't over until your enemy is finished. You show your enemy no mercy.
Wait!
This isn't what Sensei Lawrence has been teaching us.
Excuse me?
There's no honor in being merciless. Tori scored a point. It's over.
Sensei Lawrence is right, of course. In a tournament, the fighting stops when you land a point. But in the real world, it's not about scoring points. It's about being a winner or a loser. And there are no losers in this dojo.
Hey, Johnny. You come to congratulate me on my victory?
We need to talk.
About what?
About what you've been putting in my kid's head since I've been gone.
Just been teaching him the way of the fist. Same lessons I taught you. Strike first, strike hard. No mercy.
Yeah, that's where we have a problem.
Oh, do we?
Yeah. Cobra Kai needs to change. What you taught didn't work back then, and it doesn't work now.
What do you want to change it to? Something nice and snuggly like a blanket?
No. Cobra Kai will always be badass. But there's a difference between no mercy and no honor.
Honor.
Let me tell you something. When you're in a war, the other side never fights with any honor. Take it from me, I know. Trust me, I've been there. Be glad that you don't know.
Yeah, I don't know what shit you went through back then, but these are good kids, and they don't need to relive our mistakes.
The only mistake is teaching them weakness. Like what you did when you backed down from LaRusso's challenge. Is that what the new Cobra Kai is all about?
Trying to get me riled up is not gonna work. I'm responsible for these students.
And I am responsible for you. You are still my student. I'm worried about you, Johnny. I see what's gonna happen. You're gonna let your guard down, and that's gonna leave you vulnerable.
Yeah, maybe that's what you think. This is my dojo, and I make the rules.
Your dojo. You forget who started Cobra Kai?
I haven't forgotten anything. You know what? I'm sorry, I thought this could work, but I was wrong.
Look,
we're done. I don't ever want to see you in this dojo again.
We have a visitor.
The hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like? I'm teaching my students.
Your students?
You let them down when they needed you the most. Somebody needed to remind them what it takes to win.
After everything I did for you.
Miguel is in the hospital because of you. He showed mercy to Robbie Keane because of you. If he dies, that's on you.
I did warn you about this. I told you not to show weakness.
Get out.
This is my dojo. Oh, I forgot to tell you. When you were out of town, I had a little talk with the landlord. Turns out he doesn't like you much. But you know the problem with those handshake deals. There are no guarantees.
You can't do this.
Of course I can. I founded Cobra Kai. It belongs to me. It always has. And it always will. I will never let my students lose. Even if they have to learn the hard way. One day you'll thank me for this, Johnny.
This was a mistake. You went Cobra Kai. It's yours.
Glass. Forward strike. Knights!